Hey, man, do y'all thing, man. Getting a little off topic. So, you, one thing I like about Mayweather, man, my boy, when he come out, man, I like how he just keep his, you know, security tight and his boys tight, everything, man. Watch Voltron form up on Conor McGregor. Soon as he get the word, man, he gonna form up. He just say form Voltron. That's the shit.
Take them hood hands off.
Oh. Form Voltron. Look at that. Voltron swarmed all around him. And look at where Floyd Mayweather is. He talking to y'all. He can sign some autographs. His team ain't even enough for Voltron. Hold on, run it back. Form Voltron. Say it, Floyd.
Oh. Form Voltron.
Form Voltron. Oh, what am I saying?
Take them hot hands off.
Boom. There you go. Boom, boom. Voltron. Watch that.
Form Voltron.
Hey, man. That. I like the form Voltron. I like when he was counting money with 50 Cent. Mayweather and 50 Cent counting money. Money phone. Yeah, it's the money phone, I mean. Nah, money phone. Okay. I hope they get it back together, man. That was a cool little team squad right there, man. Yeah, here go the money phone. Oh, no. 50 Cent and Floyd Mayweather money phone. That's when they was friends, man. Here y'all go. They was talking and shit.
50, where you at?
Where you
I'm
at?
Chilling. I'm out here in the shoot. Doing this case stuff.
Y'all get it back, man. Y'all was cool.
Got meals on top of meals. Got meals on top of meals.
It's funny. I was thinking about how I can get some money.
Yeah, I ain't doing that. You know, same old program.
I know.
You know, hold on. Somebody clicking on my other line. Hold on right quick.
All right.
Yeah, mom, what's going on? Yeah, I see my daddy on 24/7. Yeah, he was hating. Mom, I get the money to you. It's going right through the line right now. Mom, I'll call you right back. All right.
There it is.
Yeah, 50, I'm back.
Yeah. Hey, y'all work it out. Y'all work it out. What we got here, man? So who else, and you know what about that Voltron? That's what, this is unrelated, side note, but it is related. Tyron Woodley, you needed Voltron, man. That way you wouldn't have been destroyed.
Hey, 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 hey,
Yeah, I heard that. And all the niggas in orange was the other people's team. And that's too close. Because you see how Voltron did it. Come on, show them how Voltron did it. Come on, one more time. Voltron, form up. But they ain't playing. Hold on. Voltron about to form up one more time. Wait a minute. Okay, well, Voltron, they gonna form up right now. Don't even worry. Shit. I got it. Here comes Voltron. So Voltron.
Yo!
Form Voltron!
Form Voltron! Take them hot hands off!
Voltron got you. Mm-hmm.
Yeah!
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 Come on, King,
bitch! Yeah!
Yeah! Hey, man. Yeah, man. That's what he needed right there. Can I get some holla out?
You think about what's going on out here in the world today. Far as racism. It's a lot of racism that goes on in a sport of boxing. Because if I was a white American fighter with the same aura, the same style, the same pizzazz.
A pause. I never liked that word, pizzazz. No. It sound too close to pussy ass. Yeah, like pussy and ass, and they just mash that word together. Yeah, you got pizzazz. No, nigga, I ain't got no pussy ass, motherfucker. Just say I got style, nigga. Shout out style like that, little nigga. Pizzazz, nigga. You pussy ass? You pussy ass, nigga? Let's get back to it.
I'd be a multi-billionaire. Hmm. Multi-billionaire. Mm-hmm. So when you look at what goes on in Ferguson, what goes on in New York City, and what goes on just in America in today's time, you know, I try not to get in anyone else's business because I don't really want people in my business. But it's crazy. I just sit back and just think that it's crazy. Yeah. It's totally crazy.
Well, you're right about the sport of boxing being very racist still. Very, very racist. It's probably one of the last bastions of racism out there.
I mean, you just look at, I mean, like you, for instance. Mm-hmm. I give you interviews. I talk because you gave me a fair shake when no one else wanted to give me you gave me a
Paul, he loves saying fair shakes, don't he? Yeah, he do. Hey. Hold on. Well, remember that one time he was talking about fair shake when he knocked out Ortiz? Hold on. Give him the fair shake real quick. It's Paul for a quick little ad. I'm going to put on some motherfucking Jeopardy music for the ad.
I'm rebuking these ads. Tired of seeing them mother. Don't have me get started.
All right, the ad's over.
You hear the crowd who has a prize fighter. Let's take a look at...
We back to fight, Hook?
All right, I'm gonna hook.
We touch gloves? We back to fight, Hook? Right hand? And that's all she wrote.
So it for you, it was just an automatic response. Let's get on with the fight.
It's protect yourself at all time. He done something dirty. We're not here to cry and complain about what he did dirty or what I did dirty. I was victorious. If he want a rematch, he can get a rematch.
You were in charge of the fight. You were aggressive and trying and taking advantage of what you saw the
floor. You know what I'm going to do? Because you don't ever give me a fair shake. You know that? So I'm going to go and let you
talk
to
me. You don't give him a fair shake. He loves saying it. Now I told you he say that. Didn't I tell you I say that? Look. I'm about to remix that. You know we gotta throw you on a remix. Shout out Tupac. R.P. baby. We gonna mix him in with Pac, baby.
You want me to do what?
Oh, no. Very shame.
Baby. Be my number for another very shame. Very shame.
How many people think he would have whooped his ass if he was younger? Nope. Chill over there, nigga. Yeah, man.
Has just witnessed.
So we still on the topic of the nail painting, man. The nail painting, man. So, like I said, people, we got a mixed crowd. Half the crowd doing blah, blah, blah. I don't really, frankly, I don't care. But let's see who else you wouldn't take a picture with, since you said you ain't going to take a picture with people with painted nails. How about Dennis Rodman?
Who became the first American to meet with the new leader of North Korea? The wild child of basketball, Dennis Rodman. Right there, splashed all over the front page of the newspaper with the new leader.
Diplomatic stunner of the year so far. A meeting by the basketball court with Kim Jong-un. No American gets in to see the North Korean ruler. Not even, say, Google founder Eric Schmidt, whose visit last month was not well regarded by the U.S. government.
We don't think the timing of this is particularly helpful.
But maybe that's because...
So you ain't gonna take a picture with Dennis Rodman? I don't blame you. But look, you gotta be a pretty tough son of a bitch to take a picture with, go hang out with North Korea homeboy. Let's see the kind of training they be doing over there. Let's see, wait a minute. So they was hanging out. This was the song they was hanging out when they was hanging out. This was the song.
안에 도착한 경이라는 문수님께서는 미국 NBA 이전 선수 데니스 로드맨을 비롯한
They were doing all that. They gave him the key to the city. He gave him the key to the city. This is Dennis walking through the city. Now, have you seen their latest training? Man, they ain't bullshit, man. Let's get their latest training video, man. They was training like a motherfucker, man. Check their training out. They whooping ass on this train. Look, they taking bricks and shit. Homeboy just tilt. Look, bam, sledgehammer, brick on the stomach.
Everybody was kung fu fighting.
Bam, bricks on the head. Kid was pretty hurt, man. Honestly, all honesty, I think he was pretty hurt, man. You look at him, so he's like, man, like he really wanted to meet you, man.
Comes to trimming your balls.
Hey, man, if that's what's going on, that's what's going on, man. But let's get words from a just a random player, man. He just want to tell you because he keep his pimp, he keep his fingers the nail pimp sock on the bottom, man. You know what I'm saying? He gonna bust that pimp shit for you, man. Gonna bust that rap for you.
They said, where you from? I said, I'm from where the hoes get laid and the pimps get paid. While she's standing on the corner, I be sitting in the shade. The Crips and the Blood kill all the time, but I was the hold the baby's pimp on mine. Hey, I ain't gonna laugh and I ain't gonna cry. All I'm gonna do is pimp or die. My hoes got thighs, I stay fly. When she look a trick in her eye, she say, I'm a pussy you wanna buy.
Yeah, man, so hey, man. Yeah, man. But hey, man. Hope y'all enjoyed the show. Press the like button. Subscribe. I appreciate y'all. Nikki.